Khamzat Chimaev is a fucking terrifying human being. He's so good, and he's so focused and dedicated. That guy is a motherfucker. Khamzat ragdolls people and talks shit while he's doing it.
Khamzat Chimaev really is somebody that you need to take seriously. He's somebody that, you know, garners attention for the right reasons. Knockout power, great jiu-jitsu, strong wrestling, and the man is a psychopath. Simple as that. He's a psychopath, but that's what I love. I don't want, when I'm watching people fight in a cage for a living, I don't care if they're psychotic. I don't care if they have a screw loose. I don't care if they're a little bit, you know, mental. And I think he might be.
He doesn't play. He doesn't feel out the range. He just goes after you like he's a dog that was just held on a leash for the last 6 months and he gets to go eat right now. He's insane.
The guy's special.
Khamzat!